He was still in handcuffs, and they set him down, and that's when I introduced myself. There was no doubt about what he was. There was nothing behind those eyes, nothing.
Long stunned the investigator by giving a full account of the murders.
Her first, a hot chick, Donna, their second, and Rob.
When he talked to you, it was just like, so there's no emotion whatsoever.
The killer explained that things had started as fun, but then took a turn.
He said that Donna picked him up and that she was kind of pausey. He wasn't really interested in her. He was kind of annoyed by that because he really wanted more of her. Donna had been bugging him, and he was just tired of hearing about it.
You have to keep talking. Why don't you shut your mouth, Donna?